I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Deuce, and I'm back with another video. So, it's another vlog. I'm at work right now, just chilling. I just recorded this intro, but it was in slow motion, so I'm re-recording it again. I just got a new camera. So let me show y'all what I'm working with now. I hope it looks good. This is what we're working with now. Feel me? So yeah. Recording this week, giving y'all another vlog. We gonna get into some stuff. You know, I'm just at work right now, not doing too much, chilling. But yeah, I'ma check back in with y'all when something interesting happens. Feel me? Type shit. Alright. Peace. What's up, y'all? I'm back. Just got home from work. Type shit. Ran a couple errands. You feel me? I went to, where I go? I went to Target on my way to work. I went to Target on my way to work to get some socks. And then I went to Marshall's and Ross for my boxers and a candle. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. My, them little cheap spots, like, them is really like the little go-to spots. If you know. I'm finna show y'all what I got. Alright, let's show y'all what I got. Gimme. Let me see how this looks. No, that's too low. Type shift. Okay. So, I'm gonna start at Target because that's where I went first. God damn it. I'm gonna start at Target because that's where I went first. So, some slight. Goodfellow socks. We are not wearing Nike socks no more. It's 2024. Unless you're going to fucking play ball, basketball or something, we are not wearing Nike socks. That's not what's up. Sorry. Black Goodfellow socks, plain Jane socks, cheap, good socks, everyday wear. I throw them away after the bottoms turn yellow. Type shit. Fucking $10. $10 socks. All you need. Y'all go shop with Target. Okay. Target sponsor me. Next, we went to Raw. I got the True Religion wipe beaters. Like, what? Ross be having them steals. Like, do not get the True Religion boxers. They're fucking shit. They're short as hell. Fucking hell no. I do not get the True Religion boxers. But these fucking muscle shirts, these are hard. I'm gonna do something with these. Alright. Last but not least, from Ross, I just got some Polo Draws Ralph Lauren. Shout out to Polo Rano. Yeah. Honey. Alright, now my turn. Couldn't go to Target and Ross without going to Ross. Gotta keep the crib smelling good. Jimmy. It's one of them good ones with the little popsicle sticks in it. Yeah. Big candle, not the little one. Type shit. Alright. Oh, I got some green stuff too. I'm gonna eat in a minute. Let me get this light. Alright, I redid like my little closet part of my room today. Y'all like it? Y'all like it? Because, okay, let me give y'all a little backstory. So, my apartment, let me turn on some lights first of all. So, my apartment that I live in, it used to be a hotel. So, I don't have like a real closet. Like, these are the only things I have. I got this. I got that. And I got another one of the exact same thing. Those are the only closets I have. So, I had to do this. I had to do this and get all these clothes racks. So, like, you feel me? You feel me? Don't play with it. Oh yeah, and he's a college graduate too, in case y'all didn't know. Yeah. Anyways, let me see what these hoes are texting me about. Literally sluts. $0.70 wing, boneless wing Monday at Wingstop. Where is that one, you guys? 10 wings for $7. Are you dumb? Plus a dollar some for some ranch. Oh, I almost forgot to show y'all. Okay. Bang. Bang, 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 bang. Type shit, type shit. You feel me? You feel me? Type shit, type shit. Sorry, guys. This is light as ghetto. I bought it, but it doesn't hook onto my camera like I thought it was going to. It's for a phone or something. But yeah, we're finna eat. Bussin'. All right. I'm at 8 minutes already. Y'all need to watch me eat. What's up, y'all? I am back. It's the next day, and I'm fixing to go run some errands right now, so I'm gonna take y'all with me. And I filmed just like some shit I picked up like when I was out yesterday, last night on this new camera, but it didn't catch. I was taking pictures. Y'all let me know what y'all think of the fit. It's just some real light. Feel me? We got the oversized True Religion sweats. Feel me? Jumbo lace leather Rick Owens and a little True Religion wife beater. Little bag. Don't mind my hair. I'm gonna go get a haircut. And I'm going to finish doing it tonight type shit. But, yeah, we finna go get our hair cut. I'm finna go get a little manicure. I feel like I got some more to do, but I can't think of it right now. So, yeah, we're going to see what happens. What's up, y'all? I'm back, and I am at Plaza Americas. If y'all live in Houston and y'all know Sharpstown Mall, Plaza America's little flea market, jewelry exchange, all that. This is where I get my hair cut at by the Colombians. It's raining, so I'm gonna have to put the camera up. That's why I'm telling y'all where I'm at right now. Cause I don't know how many people is gonna be in there. None of that, but we finna go get our hair cut. Maybe, I don't know if there's a nail place in there. I might look too and get a manicure in there too. Yeah, we gonna see. Thank you, thank you. All right. Now that we're done with that, I think I'm fixing to go look for a nail shop. So, yeah, I'll check back in with y'all when I get to the nail shop, I guess. But let me show y'all Plaza America's a little bit. What's up, y'all? I'm back from errands. I'm back from getting my hair cut. My little Femi grippers. Gotta have the grippers back. Anyways, I'm finna cook some rotel. I'm finna cook some rotel. And after I'm done with that, I'm going to do my hair. So I'm gonna take y'all with me through this little process. Probably just like set the camera up and lapse it. But yeah, I don't know about the hair because that'd be difficult. But maybe we go see. But yeah, I'll see y'all whenever I get to whipping in the kitchen. The ingredients I use is hot Italian sausage. A lot of people just use regular ground beef, but I like Italian sausage. That's just me. Of course, Velveeta cheese. This is the only thing that Velveeta cheese is good for. I do not use Velveeta brand cheese for shit else. It's not good on nothing else but Rotel dip. Okay. I like H-E-B brand nacho cheese Doritos because they're just really, really seasoned. And yeah, if you know, you know. And then, of course, got the Rotel. Femi, gimme, shimmy, femi. All right. What's up, y'all? I just got done with the food. Let me show you what it's looking like. Show you what it's looking like. It's tasting good. Femi, that's my play. Femi. Yeah, so now we finna eat. We finna eat. And I'm gonna check back in with y'all when I'm done eating and I'm starting on my hair. Cool? Y'all cool? Alright. What's up, y'all? Just finished
eating and sectioning off my hair. This is the first section we're finna do. So, yeah, I'm finna put it in speed up and we're finna get this head done. What time is it? It's 10:19, my baby mama. It's 10:19 and I'll probably be done by like 1, maybe 2. Maybe I'll finish in the morning, I don't know, we go to sleep. I'm gonna keep y'all updated.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me, still